Ah, isn't it such a beautiful day, son? There's nothing like being out in nature and taking it all in.
Yeah, I guess.
Ah. Now just what do you think you're doing?
What does it look like? I'm playing Fishing Frenzy 2.
Why are you trying to catch fish in that dumb thing when you could catch fish in real life? It feels much more rewarding that way.
Oh, uh-huh.
Did you just catch a bass?
Yeah. Look, I'm about to catch another one.
That's, very impressive, son. Hey, son, can I maybe have a turn?
Oh, sure, but don't you want to keep an eye on your fishing line?
It can wait. Wow. This is amazing. I can catch so many fish.
Dad? Weren't you saying how, catching fish was better in, you know, real life?
How do you know this is real life, son?
What?
I said, how do you know this is real life?
I don't know.
How do you know what is real and what is not?
I don't understand.
How do you know if you are even real?
But...
Accept it, my child. It is time. You will now see the true dark nature of each and every single reality.
Today marks the second day since an event which people have called the Bright Glare. On Thursday, at exactly 6 a.m, a gigantic white flash covered the sky across the entire southern hemisphere of our planet. What at first was believed to be an explosion was then revealed to be a second sun hanging in the sky. Strangely enough, it is positioned at the exact other side of the globe, so that our world is now in perpetual daytime. The cause of this is unknown. Thousands are reporting hallucinations, high levels of stress, an increased rate of heat stroke, sleep deprivation, and anxiety. One person is said to have reported literally seeing God. The authorities suggest that those who spot any entities or strange activity are advised not to approach and not to act on behalf of them, as they may not be real. It is also advised...
Oh, shit, sorry. My mistake. Okay, we're here getting ripped with Amar. Okay, so easy. Now, put on the dance music. Let's go. Left. Right.
Left. Right.
Today, we will see great improvement in body, momentum with the stretching, exercise machine. No problem. Let's go. Okay, so now that we did little warm-up run, we are about to do stretches.
Okay, cameraman, move back.
All right, first stretch. Spread left. Sorry, that is my right foot. My bad. Now spread left. This is wide squat position. It really hits this part, you know? Also give you cramp in back. Don't do that one. Cut camera for a sec. We do the backward turtle. Okay, so this one is for elbow. It's very good exorcism for soul, you know? Couple of these, disco. All right, let's work out the G section and also give a forearm momentum for exercise. Okay, now I fucking hate nature. So this one is first exercise. Don't worry about these instructions. If you want, don't show people. This is not the way to do exercise. You have to really get in. Shut up, are you fucking? So you put leg here. Get form on back. Form on back. You getting this? This exercise. Just imagine your wife is giving you a hard time and you're like, fuck you fucking nigga. You have to, like this, really exercise the forearm.
Thank you. So, lovely weather we're having today. Do not talk to me until I've had my morning coffee. Oh, okay. Sorry.
Coffee time.
Девятый лев съел солнце.
Give me your surrender. Yes. Thank you. How do you know my name? What in good God is all this?
Well, I was in my apartment, and this thing I've been seeing for a while now was still following me. I just had enough, so I jumped off my balcony and... Yeah. So, I answered your damn question. Tell me what the hell this all is, and what you are.
I am the monster. I'm the monster. All my wisdom is to my eye.
Wait, so that thing that's been following me? Are you telling me that you caused the world to be the way it is? Why everyone is being followed by these things? Wait. Why can't I just stay here, or not exist at all, or something? Please, no! I don't want to go back! I jumped out that window for a damn reason! Well, maybe there can be an exception. I'm scared, okay? I'm scared. I'm scared of not amounting to anything, I'm scared of being alone, I'm scared of not making a difference. I get so afraid of things around me that demand every piece of me when I only have so many pieces to give. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm sick of looking over my shoulder every second of the day, scared that something bad might happen. Life and existence is just so loud sometimes, and I just want it all to stop. These thoughts follow me everywhere I go, and I can never escape them. And I don't know if I can live the rest of my existence handling that. I just don't know if I can.
Run now, feeling kinda weak, yeah.
I have people who love me. And people who I love in return. Alright, I get your point. Take me back.
Well, I'm feeling kinda slow.